Hello everybody, welcome to RJ Tales by Ronika and Jessica. So today we are going to make art and craft. So let's get started.
Take an unused paper or newspaper to make best out of waste. So cut it into square. Now draw it with your favorite color. Now I colored it with violet. So four like this. Now take a scissor and cut like this. See, you got this. Now take glue and stick it. When you stick it, you got like this. See, I have made this from unused paper. You can use it for home decorations. See, in a point.
Take unused paper or old newspaper. Cut it equally and color it your favorite colors. Take this paper and fold it. Take stapler or glue. Make it into a circle. Make it.